has fled westbound on Pelham Parkway north in a black sedan. Two fire arms were displayed.